Welcome guys to a new playthrough. This game here, with the beautiful leaves and the scenery, is called Unravel. It involves a little yarn man going out in the big world. That's all I could really explain it as. I haven't read much about it, but I've seen a few gameplay videos. And that's about it. And it looks really, really, I won't say awesome. I'll say it looks really beautiful. And so I think there's a cutscene. Here we go. Shh. People. There's us. This is cool. So yeah, it's a pretty much 2D, 3D mix, but it looks really great. The graphics and everything, and I'm... So yeah, that's a different language, so... If you know what that says, put in the comments if you care. So we're in a grandmother's house, we don't know her name. Or that could be your name right there. Leica? I don't know. What's this? Press square. Oh, okay, I'm probably collectibles. So this is really my first game of 2016. I just bought another one along with this. It's a Firewatch, which I'll also be playing. Sorry for my bad grammar. I'm bad with words. Or sentences, I should say. Yeah, if I'm annoying you, sorry. It's who I am. Thistle and weeds. Graphics look really freaking amazing. Okay, that was pretty good. I'm liking the little things he does, looking around. He just tried to grab that butterfly earlier. Oh. Oh, we're caught. What now? You need more yarn to hold R2 to throw a lasso. And move left, pull sundial down. Cool. Do we have a name? Ever since I saw him, I've been wanting to call him Yarny. Just cause I'm stupid. He'll jump higher and farther if you run. Ha! Yeah. Hold. Move the pop more to the left. Okay, that's what I wanted to do. Nope, not gonna work. Right about there. Here we go. Nope, not gonna work. Throw a yarn lasso. Whee! No idea what that was about. Surfaces that glitter like this can be climbed. Use the left stick to climb. So I'm guessing these are like checkpoints here. Whoa. That's cool. It's like a trampoline. Whee! Okay, I'm dead. I need to get higher. Nice. Hey, birdie. Ouch. Going in like a SWAT team here. Do the whirling light. It means that you'll start here if you quit and come back on this level. Okay. Let's go down this way again. Nope, can't do it. Whoop. Boo-hoo. Nice. Oh no, oh no! Uh-oh, bad. bad. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I know what to do. I got it. Ha, come here. No. Go back over there. Go. Come here. Right on. Okay, I got this. Gonna use my brains here. Keep going. Hold on, I'm just gonna... Here we go. Excuse me, Barnaby, thank you. Almost done. If I could do three. Oh, it works. I am strong. Oh. Use them stringy muscles. Come on. There we go. If you ever get stuck, hold down to restart a section. Okay. Scary bird. This looks like we're going to the shed. There we go. See what's down here though. Oh, locked off. Move. Okay, I can't go back. Well, I can go back. Nope, same thing. What happens if we run out of yarn? There we go. Aha! Let's try this way. I really like that, how the yarn circled around the flower. It's just the little things that get you. Ah! I shouldn't move so much, I'm gonna run out of yarn. Yep, I'm running out of yarn. Bring it back. That's pretty too cool. You could get your yarn back. Whoa. Heh. Nothing there. Collectible, yay! Whoa, what's this? Oh, sweet. Let's go for a ride! I won't drive. Try this way. We are free! Yay! Whoa! Dunk! Hit his head. Oh god. Wait, what's this way? Another collectible. I could probably climb down the other way. So since this game is about 20 bucks, I'm guessing it won't be too long. Maybe about a couple hours or so. Whoop! Whoa! Whoop! Whoa! Missed it. Swing back and forth. Back and forth. Nope. How would I do this? There we go. Whoa! I'm trying to get this collectible here. Ah! Missed it. Crap. Oh well. Do this again. Really, I missed the jump. Get it. Yes. Okay, let's try and get this again. Third time's a charm. Okay, get the swing right. There we go. So I'm trying to get the story a bit from this, so I'm guessing the grandmother, her family used to come all the time, but now the place just seems empty. It's always empty. Ah! Ouch. You bee. Yeah, I gotta make a bridge here. Yeah, okay. Nope, I didn't want to do that. Here we go. I'm guessing I gotta bring this. Come on, bee. Don't know why I'm bringing you. Whoop. Aha! Hey, what is that? Armadillo? No. I really don't know my animals. I'm guessing you will level me up. Hiya! Woodpecker. I just want to see if there's anything down here. Nope. Thank you. down here. Hold on, I just want to try something. I can't do it, okay. Oh. Now it gets spooky. What is this place? Kinda dark. Guess we should go. Okay, I get it. What's this? Is that food? Oh crap. Hey, hold on. Gotta get it. I got it. Damn it. Come on. There we go. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Aha. Oh. Oh. Okay. Good. Oh, stop it. No. I think that's the idea. Not too sure yet. Alright. Bigger hill. Bigger challenge. But I can do it. Collectible. Ah. Whoa. Okay, missing piece. Oh, okay, putting it in our on top of our little scrapbook there. And somehow we could do a Kamehameha. Let's check our book. Thistle and weeds. How beautiful this was when it was new, and how beautiful it still is, even though time has made it different. I guess her grandchildren, those played in the yard, climbed the trees, played in the treehouse. So, I guess that'll be you guys for this one. And look, got a picture here. Oh, cookies, didn't even notice that. Sugar cubes. It's a real grandma house. Well, see you guys in the next part. I'm just gonna stand around here, pulling my string. Know what I'm saying? See ya.